I think that for a lot of people, when they think about bees, they think about getting stung. Honeybees are essential. They are essential if you want fruits, if you want vegetables, because they pollinate all of those crops.
A lot of people out there don't realize that one out of every three bites of food they stick in their mouth, these honeybees put on their dinner table.
And without bees taking pollen from one apple tree to another apple tree, you wouldn't get any apples. And we estimate that the value of honeybees is nearly $16 billion in the United States alone.
Something is killing our honeybees in staggering numbers.
There's a name for what's happening, colony collapse disorder.
We're defining colony collapse as a condition where we see the rapid loss of the adult bee population.
Well, here's the beehive these bee scientists found a couple days ago. It was full of bees. 3 hours later, nobody home.
Something weird is going on here.
Normally, when a hive of bees is dead, first thing that happens, the other bees come in and rob it out. And with this new phenomenon, the boxes are full of honey, and 100 yards away sets another yard of bees that won't even look at this stuff.
Ooh, well, that one's gone.
My take on colony collapse is it is one of the signs, the really unmistakable signs, that our food system is unsustainable.
Bees are an indicator of environmental quality. When the bees are dying, something's wrong.
We put agencies like the EPA in place to moderate the avarice of corporations, and they have not done it. Instead, they've been corrupted.
We're in a war here, and we're going to lose a percentage of our troops consistently. We're going to keep fighting.
We don't have to wait for the government to act on some of these issues. We can do something today.
We are going to try to save them so they won't disappear.
We are starting a biodynamic farm. And in the heart of the farm is a honeybee sanctuary.
Save our bees! Save our agriculture!
Don't show this on camera.
Okay.
You can look at it right here. Matter of fact, just cut, you got the camera off? Turn it off.